thing to make it do that, but if you were with us last time or you missed it, we ended up here, just hanging out, and we are tasked with talking to Colin Moriarty, not the former IGN editor, or the current kind of funny creator, but the gentleman who runs the saloon. Let's go talk to him and get this thing moving forward. That's what we're going to have to do. Just going to have to get this thing moving forward. Oh, that's right. Forget about this psycho. There he is. I do not believe I have the proper... I was checking that last time. Yeah, my next level up, I'm going to have to... how far am I? About halfway. A little bit more than halfway. I'm going to have to get this up, because I do want to save Megaton. I don't want to explode it. I do want to get that up to 25. Although it is... What time is it? Getting confused here, not having the, Fallout 4 info on here. What time is it? How do I check the time on here? I forget now. Someone help me, please. How the hell do you check the time? I forget how to do this now. Is it in general? Man, this D-pad sucks on here. This is a control I don't typically use very often. Hitting right and up don't seem to work very well. Left and down? Oh, don't get me started. Alright, you know what? Screw it. Screw it! We'll just figure it out on our own! Whatever. Forgot, in this one you can wait anytime you want. Keep forgetting that. Play too much Fallout 4, man. I forget that a lot of things have changed. Not necessarily for the better, in my brash opinion. Yeah, oh, he's not there anymore. I didn't even know he could leave.
Morning.
You guys know where he went? I mean, I don't necessarily need to talk to him right this moment, but is that him right there? Oh, he pushed me into the friggin' Lucas. He pushed me into the rail, Lucas. Is this Professor Cromwell?
Yeah?
No, it's not.
Need something?
I really don't need anything from you, thanks. Oh, there he is. I had no idea he could leave. I had no idea he leaves that puddle. Never seen him out of that puddle. Well. He might leave after, I don't want to do that. I can't get in there anyway. He might leave after you disarm it, and he certainly leaves after you explode it, but... Not before. I've never seen him leave before anything's been done to the bomb. And I forget where Moriarty's is. Is this it? Let's check the... Okay, that's not really... This is the bathrooms. That's not really helping me out. Coming up on Moira. Actually, I could talk to Moira. Oh, you're not even open yet? Come on! These friggin' times. What is it? I think it opens at 8, doesn't it? Don't you open at 8? Or is it 8:30? Nope, it must be 8:30. Yep, must be 8:30. Well, let's wait an hour. She'll certainly be open at 9. Moira? Actually, I might have already started this quest.
Hey! I hear you're that stray from the vault! Oh, I haven't seen one of you for years. Good to meet you. I'm Moira Brown. I run Craterside Supply. But what I really do is mostly tinkering and research. Say, I'm working on a book about the wasteland. It'd be great to have the foreword by a vault dweller. Help me out, would you?
I've got plenty to say about it.
Great. Just tell me what it's like to live underground all your life. Or to come outside for the first time, or whatever strikes your fancy.
Well, if you must know, I wasn't actually born in a vault, but, you know. I've been out there previously, so let's see. See, look at all this not. Look at all this greatness. See how many suggestions, see how many selections I have here? Not in Fallout 4. Yes, no, sarcastic answer, question. Typically all leading you to the exact same outcome. Okay. I like all this stuff. It was a paradise down there, no fear, no worries, no fighting, until Dad left.
A runaway dad, huh? I've seen plenty of them before, but none with the big 101 on their back. Good luck finding him. Maybe the armored vault suit will help you out there, huh? That'll be good for the book. In fact, want to help me with the research? I can pay you, and it'll be fun.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I'm going to take payment for this. I think, like I said last time, I'm going to just do everything altruistically and very nice, like I normally would. Unlike in Fallout 4, where karma doesn't exist. Well, it does with your followers, but your companions, but that's a broken system. What's this book you're working on, Moira?
Well, it's a dangerous place out there in the wastes, right? People could really use a compilation of good advice, like a wasteland survival guide. For that, I need an assistant to test my theories. I wouldn't want anyone to get hurt because of a mistake. Nobody's ever happy when that happens. No, then they just yell a lot at me with mean, mean words.
Sounds like a great idea. I can't wait to help. Which is
good
kinda true.
Now, I think the first chapter will have to be about surviving day-to-day dangers. Things like where it is and isn't safe to find food, the dangers of radiation, and how to avoid and even profit from dangerous landmines. Ooh, sounds like fun, doesn't it? Which do you want to do first?
Well, it seems pretty simple to get these first ones out of the gate done. That one's probably the hardest one, so we're gonna do the radiation first, because landmines, not too difficult if you don't wander in the minefield too far. This, you have to fight raiders, and this, you can just go anywhere there's radiation.
Well, that's what I need your help for, isn't it? I know lots about it from books, but I never seem to get a live example. Not for long, anyway. So I need you to get a bit of radiation poisoning, so I can study its effects. Oh, not a deadly dose, of course. I can fix you up before that.
And anyone who's watching currently, let me know if there's drops in my mic or anything of that nature. I'm trying to fix this nonsense, and I don't know if you don't tell me. So I would appreciate that. Unless you just want to stay silent, that's cool too. I'll get irradiated, and you better fix me up.
Oh, you're a peach. Or at least some sort of hardy fruit that grows in the savagely irradiated mockery of agriculture we have nowadays. Now, 200 rads should be enough for basic sickness. But if you can get 600 or more rads, my test will be even more accurate. Just make sure you can get
back
here, and I'll see to it that you're well taken care of.
Let's see. I don't think I can sell her much right now. Actually, I probably can. Actually, I do have a shit ton of stuff that I don't really need, so let's get rid of some garbage. I'll never eat that. I will never eat that. I never eat the food. I don't drink. And here's a whole bunch of shit that I'm thinking of. I really don't need all this garbage. So it's worth 0.5. You're saying nope to not having any issues, and what does get 600 mean? I'm a little illiterate when it comes to that, so you're gonna have to hook me up with some information. Okay. Yeah, I think we're, gonna get rid of all this nonsense. Why is this only worth? Oh, because of the condition. That's right. See, again, I'm going to the Fallout 4 territory. It's the condition that's dropping the value down. See how I forget? You stop playing it. Oh, get 600 radiation. Oh, I'm definitely going to get 600 radiation, for sure. For sure. Yeah, I think we're good. I think we're good. All these fucking jumpsuits that I just hang on to that I don't need. Okay, I think we're good with that. What about my weapons? See, here's the problem. Now, again, I can't keep doing that because I'm starting to get into the Fallout 4 territory. Selling all the stuff. I mean, I'm never going to wear those outfits anyway, but for weapons, yeah, no, I have to keep them because, you know,
good
this hunting. Isn't Fallout 4. Well, this isn't Fallout 4, so I'm going to have to remember you have to repair things.
I got my eye on you.
Yeah, we'll see, buddy. So I'm going to have to remember to repair. I'll remember, but I have to remember that. I gotta get to those too. I don't have the repair skill high enough. I'm gonna have to remember as my train of thought keeps getting pulled in 18 different directions. That if you get something of one thing, well, it's really not the end. You don't just keep that one item. It can break completely. I've already been in the med. The bathrooms. There we go. So I have to remember, don't sell shit if you have duplicates, especially if you plan on using it. This isn't Fallout 4.
Come on, you piece of junk. Every day it's the same thing.
This gentleman back here is no good. He's bad news.
Radio. The Enclave station comes in fine. It's Galaxy News. Their signal's been shit lately.
Work.
I might be able to fix it later.
Work.
Hey, Nova.
Nope.
I want to talk to you.
Work.
What's going on up there?
You just leave that fucking thing alone.
Whoa, Jericho.
You've turned me down. Four.
Just give it as a gob. You're not going to get anything.
What'd you think about going out sometime?
Jericho, baby, we talked about this. Colin don't want me seeing customers outside of work. He thinks our business is best kept professional.
Nah. It's okay.
Thanks, Tommy.
I get it.
Who's pushing me? Listen.
A crusty old wasteland rat like me, lets they're getting paid. I understand.
See, she's a hooker.
Look at me like that.
You making a move, huh?
I don't know.
Got a problem?
Guys, I'm listening to your conversation. If you're gonna have one for everyone to hear, I'm gonna listen to it.
Free. The rest will cost ya.
Yeah. Oh, who's
you
she talking to?
Or are you just looking to get your ass?
I'm actually looking for you.
At your service. Welcome to Moriarty's. My saloon, my home, my slice of heaven in this backwoods little burg. If you've got the caps, I've got your pleasure. Please sit down, make yourself comfortable. Your troubles are a thing of the past.
Let's see. Yeah, I already know about that. I don't think I need to ask him about Galaxy News Radio, but I do need to ask about my father. So, have you seen my father? He's old.
My God, it's you. The little baby boy all grown up. Persistent little bastard, ain't ya? Then and now, it would seem. It's been a long time, kid. Oh, your daddy passed through here all right. Here and gone. Got what he came for and then left. I'm assuming you'll do the same, correct?
Why do you want me to leave so badly? Since I already know that that's a lie, that the vault has not been sealed for 200 years. I'm gonna go with this. Look, I just want to find my dad. Do you know who he is?
You seem like a nice kid, so I'm going to be with you. Your dad was here, and now he's not. And yes, I know where he went. But what you're asking me for is information, and information is a commodity. Let's say 100 cops, and daddy's location is yours. Very reasonable.
I don't even think I have 100 caps. Oh, I do. I just sold some shit. And I had 400 before that anyway. I don't have 100 caps. I'm not giving you money.
All right, kid. Then I guess there's nothing else we have to say to each other. Come back to me when you have the caps and we'll talk.
Yeah, okay, buddy. We're not talking. I can find my dad without you. Although, I don't... Does that move me on from... Oh, damn it. It doesn't. Although, can't you just steal the information? I don't need to really talk to Nova. Where's Gob? Gob? Oh, there he is. What up, Gob?
Hey, Smoothskin. You need something? A drink, maybe? Anything? Anything at all?
Oh, look at this shit. I love this stuff. Let me think about it for a moment, my good man.
Wait. You're not gonna hit me? Yell at me? Not even berate me a little bit?
I had not planned on it.
Well, now, that's a surprise. I'm used to every asshole smooth skin in this town giving me shit just because I look like a corpse. I'm glad to see that there are a few worthwhile people around here. Listen, Moriarty'd have my head if he caught me selling at a discount. But for you, I'll risk it.
Don't risk it, dude. Oh, he might be the guy you can talk to. So I'm looking for my father. He's old. He probably saw him.
Oh, yeah. I do remember a guy like that.
Yeah, very descriptive I was.
Honestly, I usually keep my head down. I tend to get smacked around if I look customers in the eyes. But talk to
Moriarty. Oh, come on. Ooh. Oh, I don't want to be mean to him. No, I don't want to be mean to him. Let's see if I can pass it. Let's see. Come on. Fingers crossed. Here we go.
Sorry, Smoothskin. I can't take the risk. Moriarty will beat the shit out of me for even talking to you.
Damn it. I don't think you can retry those.
Girl, what do you need?
Yeah, I can't retry them. Although, actually.
I can't.
Yep. Nope. Can't do it. Let's get a little bit more backstory on Gob.
It's called Underworld. It's a ghoul city down in D.C. I set off up here to find adventure and fortune. And, well, I found this place.
I'm sort of stuck here. Colin says that I can't leave until I pay off my debt to him. Of course, he charges me room and board, too. If you ever get to Underworld, tell Carol that I said hi.
Will do. I don't understand why you can't just leave. This is the apocalypse here. Whatever. What's going on with Galaxy News? You want me to hook you up?
Mr. Moriarty says we can keep it on. It's a good radio station. I like hearing the DJ, Three Dog, and how he's helping to fight the good fight. If only I was a part of that instead of being stuck in this dive.
I know a lot of people love Three Dog. I never really got the appeal. I don't know why. Let's see what you got for sale.
Sure thing.
Okay. Well, stim packs. Could definitely use some stim packs, but I don't want to spend the money on them. So, you know what? We're out. We're good. Thanks, Gob.
Don't hit me.
I won't hit you. Oh, my God. I didn't hit you.
With that, we're going to have a problem.
Gob, you were hooking me up and being a friend, and now... ...deal, though. That's what you get. I remember the buttons now again. I'm really, really stuck on Fallout 4 here. All right, so I can try to pickpocket him here. You know, I'm gonna save. I'm gonna do a little quick save here, even though it's not that quick. Try to steal it. Okay, he didn't see me. He did not see me. Okay, still didn't see me. Still did not see me. I don't think. Nope, still didn't see me. Okay. I'm not gonna plan on really doing much of this thievery, but when it comes to Moriarty, he's a fucking dick, so... I'm gonna definitely try and do it to him. Oh, Lord. Okay. Can you get up, sir? I need to actually use this. I wonder if I can use this. Let me save again. I don't know if I can use it with him actually there. I forget. Visitors. There we go! Thank you for this. So out of nowhere, James came back to Megaton. Since he stopped here before, he asked me where he... I can't read that. This is so far away, and I have the screen so small. Let's try this again. Since they asked me where the hell he could get a lay of the land and find out what's going on in the world, I told him about Galaxy News Radio and the ruins of DC and that guy Three Dog. Then, like that, he was gone again. That's weird. I didn't even look at this, and I already got Find Galaxy News Radio. Good job, Bethesda. I remember the first time he showed up almost 20 years ago. I never expected someone to actually want or to be able to get into a vault, but he must have had his reasons. He had his kid with him, some baby that wouldn't shut the fuck up. Normally, I would have kicked someone like that out of the place. My place. But he had a way with words. Then, like that, he ducks into Vault 101 and he's gone for almost 20 years. Nice guy, I guess, but never spends enough caps. Dude, I bet you nobody spends enough caps for you. What's going on with Mr. Burke? Oh, I know Mr. Burke. Mr. Burke's the asshole. Oop. Oh, I don't care. I don't care. Okay. Bye. Thanks for everything. Oh, I can get up now.
Looking for a drink?
Nope.
Nope,
got everything I wanted. Actually, let's talk to Mr. Burke.
My, my. Just when I had all but given up hope. My dear boy, I'm very happy to make your acquaintance. I am Mr. Burke. And you, well, you are not a resident of this putrescent cesspool. And makes you a rather valuable individual.
Oh, Lord. What do I want to say to this guy? If you got a point, make it, sir.
As you wish. I'm looking to employ an individual with no ties to Megaton, no interest in its future. Megaton is obsolete, the last vestige of a cobbled, desperate past. It needs to go away, and you are going to see that it does.
Now, I know what he's talking about, but go on.
The undetonated atomic bomb for which this town is named is still very much alive. All it needs is a little motivation. I have in my possession a fusion pulse charge constructed for a singular purpose. The detonation of that bomb. You'll rig it to the bomb? Then you'll get paid. Handsomely. What do you say?
Well, to be honest with you, I'm certainly not going to explode Megaton, okay? Look at all the answers we can give. But I'm definitely not going to explode it. Now, here's the thing. I don't remember what happens if you turn him down. If he gets hostile or not, I cannot remember. But I kind of want to accept the mission just so I can take the piece of machinery so no one else can have it. You know, I know no one else can actually use it in the grand scheme of things, but for the sake of half-ass role-playing, I just kind of want to see where I can go with this. So, you know, and like I said, in the half-ass role-playing aspect of this, I'm going to... what's the word I'm looking for here? Fake it, if you will. And hopefully I'll get the speech check as well.
Is that the
best you bitch!
Well. I'm afraid I'm not impressed.
It's another thing I don't like about what they did with Fallout 4, if I can go on another tangent here for a moment. In 3, they showed you what your percentage was. And, you know, again, it was based off your charisma, and your speech. Well, not your charisma, at this point, it's your speech. That's true, Tommy. If I do get it, I was thinking about selling it, but that's another thing I'm worried about. If it's not worth a lot of money, I'd much rather fake the roleplay, if you will. The half-assed roleplay that I'm doing. But in Fallout 4, you only get, you know, yellow, orange, and red, depending on how hard these trials are. In this one, they tell you the percentage, based off of your speech. I wish they would show you the percentage. And again, I think probably someone, you know... Excuse me, they probably modded it to where you could do that. But, you know. Alright.
Excellent. I had a feeling about you. Here's the fusion pulse charge. It needs to be installed inside the bomb. When it's done, meet me at Tenpenny Tower. It's southwest of here, well out of harm's way. You can't miss
it. I think he leaves right now.
Questions?
So that's another thing. I want him out of here.
Absolutely not. The place, the people, they're one and the same. Sacrifices for a nobler future. I assure you, they're worth 10 times as much in death as they are in life.
Says who? Yeah, what if I can't do it? What if I screw it up?
Lack the aptitude, you mean? You're not rewiring the thing, just attaching the pulse charge to the detonator. If you get stumped, talk to Leo Stahl. He might have something to help you concentrate. He's got a bit of a reputation.
Yeah, that's a bit of drugs. Oh, there you go. Mentats. I'm taking off.
Don't let me keep you.
No, we're out. Do you leave at this point? No, you don't. Okay, well, let's see how much it's worth. Let us see how much it's worth. $1. One fucking cap. So you know what? I'm keeping it. They probably thought that that was something that would happen, so that's probably why they don't have it being sold for very much. Jesus Christ, one cap. Do I have any scrap? I don't. All right. Speak to this gentleman. I don't have any scrap metal. You speak to this gentleman here, and you can give him your scrap metal. For free, all the you'll get karma for it. It's not that big of a boost, but it's a boost, especially if you have a lot of scrap metal. It's a boost every time, and scrap metal is plentiful. He needs it to fix up all this shit, and I'm gonna take that quest from him. And one of them is right there. You gotta fix up the
yeah,
kind of like in 4 when you fix up the 3 spots in the with the Mire Lurks. Okay, what can I do to help out?
Well, it's no secret that the old water treatment plant is on its last legs, and I'm the only one in town that can keep the damn thing running. I spend so much time up in the plant that I can't take care of the leaks that keep springing up in the pipes around town. Now, I don't expect much from strangers, but if you've got the know-how, I need someone to hunt down and repair those leaks.
Oh, I'll fix it for you, buddy.
The pressure in the plant, my guess is that there are 3 of them scattered around town. Check along the pipes and the valves, but they might be a bit tricky to spot.
I will definitely keep it in mind, sir.
If folks knew how bad it was getting up here, well, I don't know what would happen.
Are you easy, Pete? Did you ever live in New Vegas? I'll take off now. I don't think I have the repair skill to fix these anyway. Not yet anyway, but at some point I definitely will. I've on this. Oh man. And 15 on that. Well, I'm gonna go with 5 first. Then maybe I'll work on repair. I don't think you get too much from this experience-wise, but it's a good thing to get out of the way, really. So, I might work on repair. One day you shall be mine. One day you shall be mine. I might work on repair. One day you shall be mine. One day you shall be mine. Yeah, I guess we can. Yeah. Might as well. Go find Dad. up, homie. There's the ant. Whoa! Well, geez. That scared the a whole bunch of ants.
Megaton.
Did I?
So much. It seems wrong.
I did. I don't have any more water, though.
Please.
That's another way you can get karma. Giving him free purified water. The. But also, near rivets on the bridge. You can talk to Carlos, I think his name. I forget his name. Y'all. My word for it. You know what? I'm just gonna go straight this way. I was gonna go to the school. I kind of want to go to the school. I'm probably doing the wrong thing here by going to the school, but I'm gonna go to the school. I've never tried to shoot this. I don't know if it fires back. I'm looking to be free experience, but I don't want to do anything bad. It does take some time getting used to not being able to run. Having a dedicated run button. Fallout 4. You gotta relearn it. To be honest, I like this style of a game better anyway. I don't know if there are enemies behind the school. I think there are, actually. Let's go see what's in the opening here. Oh, yep. Okay. I said okay. Ah. Oh, I screwed up. A weapon. A gun. Baseball. I know they give up. That's cool, I'll take it. I'm okay if they wanted to give up. Alright, fine. Go back to the 10mm. Okay, cool. Oh, shit balls. Fuck me. She's excited. She getting the dogs after me? There you are. Also, love. That it stops. I love when time stops. It's the best. Oh yeah. This is my jam. I'm all about this. All this mole rat. I miss these mole rats too. I miss these ones as well. I can't be the only one. Can't be the only one who misses those mole rats. All right, these all give you rads. I don't typically eat anything that gives you rads. I gotta remember the controls here again. Oh, pick up that wonder glue. I know it's a waste. This is what I was looking for. Impacts. That's what I was looking for. Pilot. Oh, solid waste steak. Don't want. I do want the. I don't need these bottles. Thing. Well, actually, this is the beer I can take. It's not just the bottles, it's actual beer. I can sell this shit. Anything else? Don't need the ashtray. I think we're good. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Scared, just like a little bitch. Language. Scared, just like a little bitch. You gotta be down here. This is bullshit. Come out and fight. I'm not really hiding. You could come get me. Could come get me. Better hope I don't find you. It's gonna turn to danger. Are you in here? Okay. I don't think I'll be able to sleep now. Huh. Hearing those damn noises again. Before you can sleep when there are enemies nearby. I think it's a glitch. Not always. But sometimes. Thank you. I got first dibs on the loot. Thank you. Anything in the toilets? No. Okay, I'm back to hidden. Man, it's really dark in here. I don't know if it transfers over, but it's super dark. I see bones, I want to pick them up too. Nothing in the toilets. Sometimes there are things in the toilets that are worth ganking. But nope, not now. Oh, here we go. Here's one thing. Definitely want those. Use drugs. These drugs in New Vegas are three. Kinda get certain drugs sometimes. But, where the hell is the dog? I can hear him. There he is. There's somebody. Alright. Go for the arms. Got him. You're dead. Where the hell is the dog? I swear it sounds like he's standing right next to me. At least in my headset. I don't know. It sounds on video. Did I not see a book? Thank you, ma'am. Don't need that. Man, this dog sounds so close. Can't remember traps. Walk lightly. Take all that. Shit.
Who's out there?
No shit.
Relax, fellas. Pull's over.
It's all that jet. Getting the jitters. Okay. There's nothing in here, huh? Oh, it's up on the top. There it is. It's up top. That's why. That's what happened. I was confusing it for inside. It's on the top. Like that. I don't need the clipboard. Okay. Oh, Jesus, he scared me. Well, sir, I know this might seem like a like a mean thing to do, but you're going down. I'm taking your face mask. Man, I keep pressing the wrong friggin' button to crouch. I will take that, I'll take that, I will take that. Because I definitely need that. Although, I wonder if I can wear it while I'm wearing the helmet. I don't know if I can do that. Nope, I can't. So I might want to put back on the security helmet. Because I'm not really going to need unarmed as much. Although, it's 9. Where's the... Didn't I get... Oh, don't tell me I sold it, did I? Oh, there it is. Armored. Okay, 12. Okay. That's what I want. Okay. Me, actually. Didn't I take the helmet? I did. He's still wearing it, though. He's still wearing the hockey mask, even though I took it. That's cool. There's... Oh. Well then. Alright, here we go. Was trying to get a little bit further out to... Whatever, that's cool. Oh my god. I keep hitting the friggin'... Oh lord, oh lord. Pretty sure there are... Rad roaches down here as well. Oh! Come on! Now screw it. Maybe I'll get lucky. Almost 50%. Boom! Thank you! Okay. I know there's a rad roach down here. Now I can hear him. Is this the exit? Yeah, okay. Okay. I know there are roaches around. I just don't want them to sneak up on me. Again, I keep thinking this is Fallout 4, so I'm waiting for the thing to pop up. Man, this is gonna take a while to get used to. Well, let's see what we can do. There we go. Yes. I still like this kill cam better than 4. This in New Vegas I still like better. The kill cam. Oh, it just feels smoother, cooler. I don't know what the word I'm looking for is. Oh, that's right. They're in there. I'll take the dirty water. Scrap metal. I don't need any of that. Yeah, see how you can still hear them? Oops, didn't want that. Scrap metal, and you know what? You can take... You can have the scorched book back. I don't need that either. See how you can hear them? It's because they're in that room right there. That's the one you need the hardlock skill for. I forget what you do in there. I don't remember. I do not remember. Oh. Well, that might give me a little bit of information of how, what you do. Can I get to them? No. You can go down even further. So there you go. Now I remember. Oh, Jesus Christ. You son of a bitch, you scared me. Don't move. Stand still. Thank you. Mind if I do, take them all. I never use the blood packs in this game, I always sell them. In Fallout 4, they've made them worth 50 health. In this game, they are only worth 1, so they are just worth selling for 5. Fallout 4, they're really not worth much, but they're worth using for health. Oh, I thought that was a guy right there. Nothing. Okay. Alright, there's really nothing else I can do in here. So I think I'm gonna leave. Take the scotch, though, because I can definitely sell that. Take all the water. I don't need that. Okay. Peace out. I'm not even gonna bother going upstairs. I'm not even gonna bother doing it. I'm not doing it! I've already called it. I ain't doing it. We'll come back later. We'll come back and go upstairs later. And this is the yep. You're who I want. Well, 83% in the head. All right, we'll go with the head. Yes. Oh, those kill animations. Get behind this. Get behind this. Whoa! How are you shooting me through this? Really? Oh shit, there was a guy there, that's why. I didn't even see this motherfucker. Well, that makes plenty of sense of why I fucked that up. Okay. Jesus. Thank you. You know what? I gotta heal. I gotta heal up. Gotta do it. The blood pack. I only give you 1 HP. You sell for 5. That's the way to do it. Let's see. Where are you? Stim packs. Thank you. I think we're good. I'll only use one. Yeah, I don't think I have a good sniping weapon here. Nope, can't repair anything. I don't even think I have. Nope, I don't. Alright, well, I don't really think there's much up there that I can possibly use, so I don't know if I'm gonna bother. Oh, you know what? You're pissing me off. I'm gonna kill you. You know what? I've decided. Your time to die is now. Unfortunately for you, it's happening. Sorry, but I've had enough. Come on, baby! Come on! Thank you. Alright. Now it's time to go get some shit. I really don't think there's much here that I can do with anything. But hopefully on the body they have a stim pack or something I can, you know, possibly use. I went the wrong way. Of course I did. And you know what? I guess I can go inside. There later on. That's the one I want. Oh. Okay. Yes, thank you. Oop, nope. Thank you. Man. I like to just leave bottle caps in their lockers. You'd think that these... You'd think... Oh, I don't need the car. Again, this is Fallout 4. Taken over. You'd think these guys would search the lockers. I mean, that's presumably, you know, what you would think what's going on is. It's, you know, elementary school kids just leaving bottle caps inside their lockers. Baseball bat, thank you. Okay. Oop, nope. Alright. Oh. Guess I don't need to go up there now. Won't hear me complaining. Nothing in the toilets. Okay, nothing in the sink. Oop, what was that? No, I thought it was a cherry bomb in there. Nothing in the sink. Okay, so you know what? Maybe we will go upstairs. What do I hear? Do I hear something? Oops. Not used to the light not being that strong. Fuck it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let us do it. Shit. Turn off the light. Turn off the light. No, you didn't see me. You didn't see me. Oh my god. You're the one who saw me. Christ. I could use a shotgun, though. I could use a shotgun, though. Thank you. Hopefully I don't get killed by this bitch. Let's see. Get some of my AP back. And well, let's just repair. Oh, can't even repair. Repair that though. Let's go. You know what? Let's do that. Oh man, can't even use those. I do it this one? Nope, not even that. Let's back to when I like back when grenades were cool for me. Back when grenades were used with bats. Oh Christ. Yeah, baby. Thank you. Back when VATS was grenade available. That's not the word I wanted to use, but you know what? I used it. Let's go back to this, I guess. And I definitely need to use a stim pack now. Let's use two. I need to get that shotgun. Oh my god. Come on. Yes. 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 Holla! Did you not have... This person had a shotgun, didn't they? I guess not. I could have sworn they hit me with a shotgun, but obviously I was quite incorrect. This one is the one who exploded. Take the baton. Hunting rifle, I definitely want that. I don't need your armor. Use your armor. I think they're all gone, so I don't really need to sneak around. I don't know if there's anything on these shelves. Am I gonna bother looking? Where's the other guy? There. Nope. I already got you. Did I get everybody? I guess I did. Okay. I could have sworn someone had a shotgun, but clearly I'm super wrong. Knuckles I'll take, don't need the glue. I haven't fought any dogs yet, have I? Have I forgotten already? Have I forgotten the dogs already? If I fought the dogs. Yeah, that's me hitting VATS over and over and over again. It's a habit I have. A little bit of OCD. It's unfortunate, I'm sorry if that annoys you. It's really tough to stop. Take that. For some reason, this jump has always been difficult for me. I don't know why. Woo! Maybe I should just say that every time. Come on. Or is it getting back up there? That's the difficult part. Maybe it was the getting back up was difficult. Let's try this again. Oh, yeah. What was I talking about? I don't even know. All this stuff was never difficult for me. I'm always good at it. What was I talking about? Okay. I guess I got everything. Remember when this stuff used to be openable? New Vegas style. Pretty sure New Vegas had that. Even the stuff inside, like, rubble you could look through. Oh. I heard somebody. Okay. They're in the fucking door. That's why. Come on. God damn it. This isn't gonna do well at all. Maybe if you're crippled, she can't really do much. Oh no, she can. Yeah, let's not fuck around here. Let's just try to kill this bitch now. Sorry, but you're going down. Oh my god, she didn't die. Why? Come on. God damn it. This isn't gonna do well at all. Maybe if you're crippled, she can't really do much. Oh no, she can. Yeah, let's not fuck around here. Let's just try to kill this bitch now. Sorry, but you're going down. Oh my god, she didn't die. You did now. Is there a book in this? I feel like there's a book somewhere. I did disconnect. Suck me, ha ha ha. Okay, fine. Why do I feel? There we go. I knew there was a book in here. Don't question me. I've played this game before. Now watch. I say that and I'm going to talk so much shit and then I'm going to completely get something absolutely wrong down the line. Embarrassing. That's just the way it works. Isn't that the way it works with everything? Hello? Alright. Okay. I don't need that. I don't need to go anywhere else. Alright. I think it's time to get the fudge out of here. Normally I would read those things there, but I don't need to, and I doubt anybody actually wants me to read them. Oh, there's the dog. I knew there were fucking dogs in here. Sorry, dog. You just have the wrong master. Really sorry. Oops, I really screwed that one up. You're really not running after me. I just shot you in the face. Twice, and you're still not running after me. There you go. Oh, I feel so bad killing these dogs. Oh, it got jammed. It's unfortunate that you had the wrong masters. How many dogs are there? There's only one dog? I could have sworn there were more than one dog. Get my health back. Really, there's only one dog? Are you sure? I guess so. Guess there's only one dog. Oh, these are the roaches.
Yeah.
Nope, don't need to go in there. Where's the exit? I think I got everything. Okay. Light is now on, even though it doesn't seem like it. I have an idea of what I actually want to do, but do I do it? Do I do it? I don't need that stuff. I'm not really into crafting in this game. I feel like I should go get dog meat right now. So I can have a buddy. Oops. So I can have a buddy to talk to. But I don't know if it's worth it. Thanks, Tommy. Appreciate you sticking around for as long as you did. Have fun playing GTA 5. It's a very nice game. So, I know you'll have fun. Dog meat is around here, I believe. Somewhere around here. So you know what? We're gonna place a marker. And that's where we're gonna go. But you know what? Been streaming for over an hour now. I think that this might be a good time to go, you know? I think we had a nice time today. I wandered the wastes as I said I was going to do. I spent more time inside the city than wandering, but spent more time inside of a school than I wandered, but again, we are wandering currently, and it is scary right now. It is nighttime, it is scary. Oh, there's the radiation that I need. Okay. Here we go. Here's the radiation I was looking for. So, that's what we're gonna do. I'm gonna get my radiation. Scotch vodka, thank you. I'm gonna get my radiation, rat away, noodles. That's the name of my cat, who no longer lives with me. Little inside baseball for you. We're gonna get the radiation sickness. 600 rads. And then we're going to turn that into Moira, and we're gonna call it quits. See how that worked out? Actually, even better. Even better, there's water right here. Oh, yeah, you only get one? What if you drink it? There we go! There we go! Drink it! Just keep drinking, homie! Oh, you can't hold it down like New Vegas. Oh, yes you can. Why wasn't it let me do that before? I do believe it tells you when you get... There we go. And I'm only at minor. I need to get 600. Which I think is right in... I can't point it out, but I think it's... See where the red starts in the top left? I think it's the one right below that. Or I could be wrong. Oh no, that is 6. The red is 6, because then the next one up is 7. Next one up is 8, 9, 10. Okay. So we gotta get in the red. We gotta get in the red. And get in the red we shall. And I just realized I can look at the fucking screen and do this. Because I'm an idiot. I forgot that you could do that. So yeah, I gotta get to 600. So I'm very close. Very close. We will get there. We will turn it into Moira, and then we will call it an evening. And... Booyakasha. Okay. Stop drinking. Thank you. Alright. Time to travel. Oops. To Megaton. Moira! Oh, you're probably sleeping, huh? Oh, I'm probably gonna get a level, so you know what we can do? We can do the bomb, too. While we're here. Let's wait. We'll wait 5 hours, because we know it'll be open at 9.
We're all still breathing. know you didn't screw up. You got something on your mind.
Talking to me, Lucas?
You're clearly for the mayor or the sheriff.
Clearly, I haven't done anything yet, so. Oh man, we can do a lot of things. I got some scrap metal for old Wally here. Wally? Fuck it, let's go inside and do it. Sometimes it's outside, sometimes he's about to walk through the doorway back here. Every time you walk in, here he comes. Really? You're not gonna, see, this is what I'm talking about. He's gonna prove me wrong. Well, oh, he might be sleeping still. Nope. He's just sitting here like a fucking idiot.
Boy?
Your mother.
Huh? Yeah, what is it?
Wait a minute.
The pipes are leaking.
Oh, you can't give it to him until you fix the pipes? Okay. Okay, you know what? That's probably why he doesn't randomly just come. If you look in here, you can get the Leo Stahl stuff, I believe. What do they got in here? I'm not going to steal that. I'm not a thief. But yeah, I guess you gotta fix the pipes before when you walk in, all of a sudden, here he comes walking out of that room. You made me look like a fool, Wally. You son of a bitch. Either way, this is where we gotta go anyway. We'll level up, hopefully, after we turn this quest in. Moira, what up?
Oh, feeling a bit under the weather. Or a bit over the Geiger counter.
Oh, snap, girl. I'm about as over. Oh my god, I can't fucking talk today. Or ever. I'm about as irradiated as I can get without burning a hole in the floor. Moira, hook me up. So help me out with this, please. Although, actually. Okay, we're done.
I can tell. You're positively glowing. Now, just hold on and try not to move. Tell me how it feels, and I'll get you fixed right up.
Nice. If I listen closely, I can hear my genes crying. Perception for the win.
So, you're experiencing delusions, too. Fascinating. Now, after taking a few notes, I'll take care of that nasty radiation with a bit of my own homemade concoction. I've never had a chance to test it out on someone so heavily dosed, but I'm sure it'll work out fine. Exciting, isn't it? Okay. A little Brahmin milk, a couple magnets, and maybe a few happy thoughts. Well, you're alive! Oh, that's the good news. But there was a little side effect. A teeny tiny, mutation. But it seems to be benign, at least. Here, take a few radiation chems, as my little way of saying, I'm sorry I twisted your DNA like a kitten with a ball of yarn.
Moira's experiment had an unexpected side effect. Now, when you suffer from advanced radiation poisoning, crippled limbs automatically regenerate. It's a trade-off. I don't really want to be radiated that high, but if I do, and I break a limb, it'll automatically regenerate. Thank you. I'm ready.
I've got to see how safe it is to scavenge food from one of those huge stores out there.
Okay.
I need someone to research how to travel through a minefield.
Well, let's do the minefield.
That'll cover the first section of the book. Which strikes your fancy?
Because we need to go up
land
to get
mines
dog meat anyway.
There are a few dangers out there that you can profit from. Disarm one before it blows, and you can sell it for plenty of caps. I've heard stories about a ghost town that's just full of mines. Traders just call the place Minefield. Sounds like the place for some field work. Get in there, get back, and tell me all about it. And could you bring back a mine for my studies?
I will definitely do that.
Oh, don't worry. No one ever goes there because they say it's a ghost town. And since ghosts don't exist, you can just focus on the landmines.
Yeah.
I hear there's a playground in the middle of town. Reach that point and come back, and I'm sure you'll have some stories to tell.
Now, what you can do, and I just realized that I'm not going to get any experience until I complete all three. You can fake going there. Sometimes she'll believe you, sometimes she won't. I think it also depends on your speech. You can fake going there, tell her whatever. You can give her a mine and tell her you got it from there. The thing is when you go there, it's not a ghost town. There was a man named Arkansas with a sniper rifle ready to take you out. And he can definitely do that. So, that is what we will do next time. We will take our chances with the minefield on our way to get dog meat. So, thank you all very much for watching. I really appreciate it. If you enjoyed this, or if you just want to hear me talk even further, you can follow us on here on our Twitch channel. You can find us on YouTube. You can find us at theverticalslice.com. Subscribe everywhere. You know you want to. And if you don't, I want you to. So do me a favor and do that. You can find me on YouTube as well. And Twitch under Heazie. H-E-A-Z-I-E. So yeah, thank you all for watching again. Thanks for Tommy for hanging out and talking and chatting. Seems to be how it works out with me. Only one person decides to chat every time I stream. But you know what? That's cool. That is cool. As long as people are watching, if you don't want to talk, I have no problem with that. I can talk enough for the 50 of us. So again, thank you all for watching. Maybe next time we will finally fix this bomb. You know what? No. Okay. I was going to say I could... No. Okay. Next time, maybe what we'll do is, once I get the repair skill up, I will show you the explosion and then revert back to an old save. Who knows? Who knows? Remind me. Again, thank you all for watching for the 50th time. Have a great evening. Bye, everybody.